Hey guys, sitting here prepping some cakes for the Watt Party Fireworks Show. I decided to use this shrink wrap this year. It's a lot cheaper. It's about $7 for 1,000 feet of it. Got it at Menards. I do about 4 or 5 wraps, and then I put a piece of duct tape over the tail, just like that, so it doesn't come loose. So, I've seen guys use this in the past, more on professional displays, so I thought I'd give it a whirl. So far, I like it a lot better than tape. It holds them nice and snug. So when it comes time for actual setup and fusing boards, I'll drop 4 out, run my fuse tail on each end. So when we go to setup in the field, I've only got a couple of splices to make. But yeah, so I'm pretty excited about this. So I've only got, 6 more cases to go. And all the 500s. All right, talk to you later.